Rush and Death.
Okay.
Rush and Echo together.
Rush and Echo?
Maybe it would be better if we specialized.
I will specialize in Rush as his use.
Oh, what a surprise. So you're counting on me to build energy?
Well, Astrox isn't here, so yeah.
Tess, ask us for whatever you need.
Here. Do I need energy?
What, already?
I need energy before going T2 on comms.
Yeah. You do.
Did something with the zoom change?
No. Why?
My zoom is behaving weirdly.
This is in the normal version, not the new version.
Continues going after I stop scrolling. What the fuck?
System enabled. Okay, that's weird.
I really need a new key for my factory repeat toggle. I have it on Control R, but this is not good enough for something used this often. I'm not sure what to bind it to though. Anybody got a good hotkey for this?
Sorry, no. Okay, making tech to energy.
Any e-boost if anyone has it.
Who has it? Who needs it?
You?
Who?
Oops.
Yeah, I see them. Roger. I'm on it. Yeah, game is a little bit laggy. gateways have spawned. Bombers coming soon. Right, bombers handled.
Can I get A on the tree? Anybody else? No. Oh.
Take Inja, guys.
Take you, man.
DDD, can I get Cyberdon?
Yeah, sure.
Me too.
We have, please. Asap. For the flying.
You, yeah?
Who wanted Cyberdon? Entropy and?
Yeah.
Gray. Please.
Okay. Also, I gave to Thor.
Thor, your UAF is in the center.
Him?
Going in the water to build.
Move those, please.
Enemies exiting the water.
Because there are tele-SUs in the back later, right?
Yeah.
About when? Good job. Thor, I need that submarine in front. I need to be able to
recommend.
Also, if you can make sonar, that would be awesome.
No power.
Okay. I need moss if you have. We have Sekir spawning.
And they died. Really, just put your SUs there without the overcharge and they're taken care of.
I'm unable to make any more harms. Navy is not looking good.
You have air over your base.
Yeah, I see them. I have two of them. But only one Sky Tracker. We have nothing to kill that air with behind.
Oh,
Thor, can you kill the harms that are shooting here?
Yeah, a sec, please.
Oh man, Jammer, you think that's a good place to put the Artemis? Thor also just started one. Why you not put it on the other side? Ugh.
Good job, level 3, that's early. Push up door, go more.
I cannot kill a second. My submarine is dying soon.
No, retreat it, I'm gonna send my army up. Retreat it if you can. I'm sending my guys. Ah, your sub is okay.
What about it? You're very quiet here.
A Seraphim.
Oh. Yeah, it... Well, you think it was still red. But like, what the fuck?
Entropy, can you please remove your stuff from my base? Thank you.
Did I move the correct stuff?
Roger. Exactly that. Up door.
Tempest.
Roger, targeting it. It's gonna die soon. Oh, another one. Okay, it's dead.
I think about nine Tempest.
I have 4 sky trackers, it's gonna be fine.
What do you mean my 15-1 AA will take care of it?
Oh, you have anti-air tech 3, nice, I see them. Good. The donut on my. Yeah?
I thought they'll be killed by one of the tier 1 lads.
Wow, that's a lot of Tempests. And something killed my... both of my ACUs. 2 out of 3, I have no idea what. Shit.
Crash damage.
No, in water. I have lost my foothold in water.
Okay, I'm helping Jammer get the arc limit. Help
Yeah, that's gonna hurt. We have no way of killing the two Tempests. Okay, we have.
Still have a lot of D4 subs. So if they go fast, they will die.
Is it just for me or is Jammer quiet for everybody?
Yeah, it is. Oh god, those Tempests are destroying me. Navy's lost a fear. Yeah, I lost too many. Yep, I see it. Not much I can do against it.
I have some missiles.
Where is our long range stuff?
Our team is from Jammer is almost done.
Shit, lost my final ACU. That's it for water. It's lost. Guys, you should have had some artillery by now. Front is fine.
One dead.
Two people cannot hold eco on this difficulty alone. Where's your nuke, Des? Did it disappear?
Two artillery! This is trap!
Yeah, I know.
Jammer, maybe go for that with Artemis?
Oh, Jammer has an Artemis, nice. Good.
Oh god, I'm glad I see the big air over there.
I have no missile for kill.
Where's the air boss? Oh, it's in the middle. Shit.
Nuke it. Air boss.
Yeah, middle.
I have 14 sky trackers in the middle. Do I need more?
This is lost, I fear. We need more stuff to kill them. We don't have enough.
So more sky trackers would be good, yes. I normally make it for one. Especially on the left.
I think boss is going down. It should be fine. Entropy, what's your long-range solution for that?
I'm making text like I want to. Really somebody else takes care of it, that's my solution.
First artillery almost done. Right front is looking good. We need to take care of the remaining gateways.
Right side is fucked.
Yeah.
Why is it fucked?
Look at it. Great.
Oh shit, that's a boss? How did it... Oh shit. Taz, if you can kill this, that would be awesome. Boss went all the way around. Don't know why. Oh wow, this needs help urgently. Teleport if you can to there.
Yeah, and I lost my full upgraded Black Ops commander to it too.
The boss shouldn't have gone there. That's a mistake. Tess is jumping almost. Nearly there.
Nice. Oh my god, he's not dead yet. Wow.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Yo.
Hi, a bit busy at the moment.
You're wrecking into my base.
Yeah, that's bad. He's gonna die soon, though. Didn't kill that much.
Nope. Oh great, another commander lost, I think. Nope.
Wait, what?
What?
Ah, never mind.
Not so bad. Too many.
Shit. Yeah, we didn't do a good job here. Maybe 36 was too much.
Commander under attack.
Oh shit, look at this. That was a Doom Beetle. GG guys, I think. Boss is in the front. Boss.
Yeah, I need to get some landers up. Fast please, if we have my arcane, it's almost done.
Boss almost dead. And boss is dead.
Yeah, but now I need to get the
landers
quickly, so
Dust,
can you...
No, we have a breach on the left. This is over. Nah, this is over. We have a breach. Yeah, sorry guys, just we tried. I don't think even the alpha could patch this up. Second artillery halfway done. There is too much long range hitting us all the time, that's the problem.
Huh, I actually got the laptop.
Minus 2,000, sorry. Well, we tried. There is a boss in our base now. Nothing's gonna kill that.
That is.
Losing my artillery. God damn. Well, Tor is dead, and I'm about to be dead. GG. A rogue pride killed us.
gonna watch the replay to see what killed my two commanders. That's what destroyed the navy. Something big exploded there and killed most of my harms really early. Negative. We have got one Scatis in one corner. Taz, look out, your hero is getting hit a lot.
That's an airburst again.
Tamer, where is your Artemis?
It's here.
We have anti-nukes.
I have one... No, almost two loaded. That's enough.
Thank you.
Airbus almost dead.
Dead nuke? No.
Yep.
We are losing front. More minutes, I don't think we'll make
it. Right. No, four brides on the right side.
Yeah, I'm looking at them. Wow. That's spawned from the gateway, because we didn't kill the gateway. At this point, the gateway spawned really, really strong units.
There went the Artemis again.
Wow, I saw.
Why you built it there, man? It's like it's close.
That is correct. Here would have been much better.
Well, that was where my engineer was. Strategic launch detected. Next time I'll hit the village.
Oh god, we're so dead.
No. Minus 50,000 power, and this cat has just started hitting my power in the back.
Left side is fucked when the naval army comes in range, which is really soon. On the other side we have minus one speed, which is really good. Commander under attack. Yolona nuke incoming.
I have non-loaders. Commander under attack.
Oh god,
back.
I saw it. Oh wow.
Nope. It's killing us, looks like.
Yeah. But I think front would have died real quickly now. Ooh, that was hard.
That's what she said.
People break in here.
I'm not gonna play, but you go ahead if you want. Thanks for the game, guys.
Yeah, likewise.
It was a pleasure, bye bye.
Ciao.
I'm out for the next one, by the way. If anyone wants to.
How did Taz kill more naval units than I did? What the hell?
Standard.
I don't need that.
No, seriously. What the hell?
Well, maybe he killed more locator shit or something.
Yeah, perhaps. Alright guys, see ya.
See ya.